I'm Scott Key, and I'm a podcaster. I am the host of the Advocates Key podcast, a podcast where I interview other lawyers and experts in the field of litigation, some of the best lawyers, not only in the state, but in the country, to find out how to be a better lawyer. So that's a podcast that I do. But in addition to producing a podcast, I also happen to love listening to podcasts. And I want to tell you about some of my favorite today. First of all, and this is technically a non-lawyer podcast, although one of the hosts of the podcast is himself an attorney, and that's Mac Power Users. So in addition to being very passionate about the law, I happen to be very passionate about Apple products. And so Mac Power Users helps me to learn how to use Apple products better, the ones that I use in my practice. But also because he's a lawyer, there's a lot of things that are ultimately good lawyer tips in the Mac Power Users podcast. Another one that I love is not really a lawyer podcast, but it helps me think better. It helps me use logic better, and it helps me to understand that how you may come out on an issue really has less to do with what camp you're in than how clear your thinking is. And that's the Making Sense podcast with Sam Harris. Fantastic podcast. He, I believe, is a neurologist or a neuroscientist, and he has really great, sometimes very controversial guests. He takes on controversial topics, and you know, he has an affinity, or he has an ability to just follow a thought process wherever it may lead. Even if that podcast offends those in the left, and even if that podcast offends those in the right, he's very hard to identify with politically, but he's just a very good thinker. Even when I don't agree with what he's saying or what a guest of his is saying, I think he makes me a better thinker. And along the way of making me a better thinker, I think he makes me a better lawyer. So Making Sense with Sam Harris, a fantastic podcast. I'll talk to you about a couple of podcasts now that are specifically done by lawyers that talk about the law. One is the Great Trials podcast. It's hosted by two Atlanta area lawyers who are plaintiff's lawyers here in Georgia. But really the guests are from all over the country. And what they do is they take a case, a really fantastic case where there was a big verdict, not necessarily just in terms of money, but in terms of what the verdict meant toward the victim, or what it meant, or what it stood for. And they do research on the front end, and they interview the lawyers who did really good civil trials to talk to them about their client and how they met their client all the way through the end of the case when they get the verdict, and all the way sometimes through an appeal. I learned so much listening to the Great Trials podcast. And it used to be, and it still is a goal of mine, that one day I want to argue a case in front of the US Supreme Court. I will say that that's becoming less of a goal. My goal now is to one day have a Great Trials podcast worthy trial that I would do. The next one is See You in Court. See You in Court is a very Georgia-based or very Georgia-focused podcast, really with, I think, lawyers in mind as their audience. And it's hosted by Robin Fraser Clark and Lester Tate. Lester Tate was a guest on my podcast earlier, and I thought he was such a great podcast guest because he also is a host of a podcast. They interview other great Georgia lawyers to kind of talk about their life and their work and things that they do. And so I like See You in Court because I learned so much from the guests, and a lot of my friends are on that podcast. So those are really my four favorite podcasts that I listen to. But the next ones I'll tell you about are just, these podcasts are maybe guilty pleasures. And if we're going to be honest, these are the ones I listen to probably the most. First of all, there's the Red Agenda, which is dedicated to all things Liverpool football. Red Agenda, they were fun to listen to last year when Liverpool was doing great, and they're almost more fun to listen to when Liverpool's not doing so well. Related to that is Against the Rules. Against the Rules is hosted by Michael Lewis, who's written a lot of great books, such as Moneyball, The Big Short, the book that The Blind Side was based on. That book is way better than the movie. Michael Lewis is a fantastic podcast host. he did a whole series or a whole season just on the nature of coaching and what it means. So Against the Rules, very fantastic podcast. Akimbo, which is a very short podcast that, that Seth Godin hosts. It's just him talking, but it's so good. And I learn so much. Everything he says is almost like a little Zen Cohen. And then Malcolm Gladwell's Revisionist History. You know, everybody I think probably has heard of Malcolm Gladwell. If you haven't, you know, pick up The Tipping Point or any of his many books. But Malcolm Gladwell just goes very deep into topics that you don't always think about. His most recent two podcast episodes I've listened to kind of do a deep dive into, believe it or not, The Little Mermaid and all the problems with what Disney did with the original Hans Christian Andersen story. It's really a slam of The Little Mermaid, which I think is fantastic. So Malcolm Gladwell's Revisionist History is, you know, it's what it says it is. It's revisionist history. It takes things that you think you know and kind of does a deep dive into them to take you to a place you didn't expect to end up. Again, fantastic podcast. So I listen to podcasts anytime I'm out for a run or I'm driving to court or if I'm doing stuff around the house or the yard or if I'm procrastinating from doing those things. So I hope you'll check out these podcasts. I also hope you'll check out my podcast as well, which is The Advocate's Key. Again, I'm Scott Key. If there's anything I can ever do to help you out, feel free to give me a ring at 678-610-6624 or email me at scott@scottkeylaw.com.